Yeah, for all you niggas, it was all in my comments talking about, but AK, but ain't say nothing on the stand. I told y'all he was a rat. Guess what? Well, today, he got the rat. Y'all make sure y'all hit that like button. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Butter got up on that stand. He said, Von killed K.I. What was the other one? Now this is reports now. K.I. killed O.D. Perry. And Modell was killed by, or Dale, or whoever Dale is, shout out to Truth Tellers, was killed by T-Roy. That's three murders this dude got in there and told. Now, the thing y'all ain't understanding is, a lot of people said, but it's still the dead. First of all, he told on the dead to save himself from the gun charges and all that. And second of all this is still to paint a picture on this trial. Don't forget, y'all, King Von has to get painted in the worst light in the world because they're accusing of King Von paying them to kill in this war. Every murder that Butter told on was a part of this war. O-Block, STL. Who on trial right now? O-Block. Who did they say they killed? FBG Duck. Where Duck from? STL. So, I don't want to hear none of that. Oh, man, you got to give it. Man, he just telling on the dead. No. What these dudes is doing is getting paid to form a RICO, bro. You feel what I'm saying? And prove that this murder is not just some random murder. No. This murder came from a criminal enterprise that been beefing with this other criminal enterprise. And they've been going back and forth on murders forever. King Von painted as the leader. King Von murdered. King Von paid. King Von got his homies to kill. Period. I don't care what y'all talking about. I don't care about nothing. So all y'all get on y'all hands and knees and suck it. The ones that was talking crazy. Y'all make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. Yeah, man, these dudes, man, let me tell y'all something, man. I don't care what none of them talking about, man. These dudes offered. These people not about to lie on these people, man. You can sue these people, bro. For them putting... If I don't see lawsuits coming, then these dudes know what they did, man. And like I said, man, all that civilian talk, man, I don't want to hear it. Butter can't say he no civilian or nothing, man. You wasn't no civilian when you was out here. You wasn't no civilian doing it, and you still out here talking about street things. Let me tell y'all something, man. I would give it a pass if civilians really went the full civilian route. But when you out here still got the streets in your mouth, still talking about stories, still replying like you from the streets, you ain't no civilian to me and to a lot of other people. What Butter be doing? Bringing up all the hood stories with the other informants and all. Bringing up all the hood stories still to this day. Calling people rats. Calling people. That's not how civilians speak, man. That's not how people that want peace speak. All this pushing peace cap. Then I'm seeing Tay Savage, he dropped diss songs, and he slowly but surely getting back to the old self. I hope Tay stay as far from the BS as he can. But yeah, man, FBG Butter that got on the stand and told on three whole murders, man. I don't care if they was old. I don't care if they was new. I don't care if they was living. I don't care if they deceased. He told on murders, period. And that's what it is. So I don't want to hear no excuses. Them dudes ain't getting vouched on my channel. Them dudes not getting vouched, period. And I don't care what they say. I'm seeing C. Hood getting win that for nothing. For being somebody homie. And because, I just don't understand, man. People don't even give people the chance to even mess with them. Like, bruh, tell me you a rat or an informant and give me the opportunity to cut you off. If I figure it out or find out, I'm cutting you off. How are you mad? How can you say anything when I've been here rocking with you? I don't understand what's going on, man. Chicago, look, man. These dudes, the whole drill scene changed the world, right? And the whole drill scene, the people that's alive, they telling. They getting on interviews telling it all. They getting in bloggers' DMs telling it all. There was never no secrecy. There was never no silence. It was always every man for himself. It was always that, man. These dudes get in trouble and get caught, and they start telling what they know so they don't get in trouble or get caught. That's not nobody's fault but theirs. So I'm not giving no excuses to none of them. I'm not giving no nothing, man. You made your bed, you lay in it, bro. Period. And if you want to go the full civilian route, stop speaking on the streets. Stop indulging yourself. Ask me this. How can you be a civilian, but all you know and all you talk about is the streets? I could say I'm president. Do that mean I'm the president? I could say I'm a basketball player. Just because I got a good jump, do that mean that? If I play football, if I'm speaking on football, but I'm telling y'all I'm a basketball player, what that mean? If I'm telling y'all I'm a street blogger, if I'm telling y'all I'm a voice of the streets, and I say I'm a politician, shouldn't I just speak on politics? So I don't get it, man, but that's FBG Butter. Now let me get to Hassan Campbell for a minute, man. Hassan Campbell that sold his soul. All this you was talking about, Vlad is a culture vulture, Vlad TV be using people and everything, and it looked like you got popped in your ass back in the day, and you almost got popped bad. The only way you made Vlad TV is by getting shot. Not from your voice, not from your message, not from your assault bit, because you got shot on live, that I'm still speculatory of, that you got shot on live YouTube. And you did all that talk about the man, and as soon as the man reached out, you ran thirsty, clout mama, and got on Vlad. Man, listen here, man. That dude's a buffoon, a clown, and a clout chaser, man. I've never seen somebody talk so bad about someone. Say how they will never do a Vlad interview. Say how he's an ultimate culture vulture. This is why I don't do No Jumper. I've been invited to No Jumper for over a year and a half to almost 2 years now. I was thinking about doing it. I said, nah, I'm not messing with him. And I'm standing on it. And I'm never going to do it, ever. I don't care what nobody talking about. And look what Hassan did. Ran over there. So congratulations, Hassan. You finally got what you wanted. You finally got your Vlad TV interview that you wanted. It took you to catch a bullet in your ass to get it almost. And it took you to get hit all up in your ass to get the Vlad TV interview. So you can walk around here, talk about you a victim. And for real, you exposed yourself, man. You keep talking about how you not mad at Cassie, man. How you not mad at Cassie. Listen here, man. Cassie is a woman. You're a man. The same thing that happened to you is not the same that happened to her. We keep trying to tell you this, bro. You're a man. You was old enough where you could have fought back or something, man. Cassie was getting beat, battered, and taken advantage of by a grown man. You're a grown man, Hassan. Stop running around here acting like you're some female victim because you keep bringing up, oh, Bronx River failed me. No, your parents failed you. And yourself. Bronx River ain't fail you, bro. Stop playing, man. And guess what? Bronx River almost delivered while you talk about fail. Because they almost sent you to the clouds, bro. So, congratulations to Hassan Campbell. You got where you always wanted to go. I hope you keep going up. And it took you to get hit all up in your shit to get on Vlad TV. So y'all let me know in the comment section how y'all feel about these two topics. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and share this video, man. King AK47, Voice of the Streets. I'm out. Yo, King AK47, if you made it this far in the video, I want y'all to go check out 12haircare.com. Shout out to my boy Anthony. Got the number one hair products in the game right now. They taking over. Also, use promo code KingAK, one word, to get 15% off on all products, man. Once again, 12haircare.com. They taking over the game. They got the number one hair products going up. Celebrities hitting them up. All that. You feel me? Black-owned business, man. So salute to the gang. Salute to them for doing their thing. King AK promo code, get 15% off. Now let's get back to the video.